Hello guys, how are you doing today? Great. So what's happening in the world today? What's happening in the news, right? Last week we had pounds for the UK that tanked. So what happened, right? Last week, pounds, they came up with their internal market bill, right? Very controversial, which obviously the EU frowned on, and it's against the Brexit talks that they're having, and also against the international law, right? So last week we had pounds that fell heavily for about 470 pips thereabouts, right? And if you look at the charts in front of us, you'll be able to see the heavy movement that we had on pounds, right? So this heavy movement that we had on pounds yesterday, right, now is sitting on the flip zone area. Right, it's sitting on the flip zone area, very interesting area, an area that shows buyers and sellers activities at the same time, right? And then the MPs yesterday voted for the controversial bill to progress to the next stage, right, after they had their debate. And Brexit talks is scheduled to continue this week, right? So of course things are happening with respect to pounds. So you need to pay attention to pounds this week as well. Let's see whether this area here is going to hold. If this area here is going to hold as support, or it might just as well break out, and then the other side might act as resistance and then drop further down. Who knows? But this area here is an important area to watch, to pay attention to, right? So this is just based on pounds. So for this week, I'm heavily interested in what's happening to the pounds. Pay attention to the fundamentals, and of course, also check your charts. As a side note, what else is happening in the world today? What else? Yesterday, we heard about Oracle and TikTok. That's big, right? You know, there has been a bid for TikTok for a while, ever since Trump placed the pending ban on the Chinese-owned TikTok. And then Microsoft and some other giants were going after TikTok. But it seems yesterday that Oracle have won the bid over Microsoft to, you know, be in charge of TikTok. So what does this mean for Oracle? What does this mean for TikTok? Obviously, at the end of the day, we should see the share price of Oracle appreciate, right? So how do you take advantage of this? You know, it's always best to add the fundamentals and the technicals together. Based on the fundamentals, you get the information that gives us the direction as to whether it's going to be going up or down. And then you must cross over, you must add your technicals to find out the areas of interest, the areas where you want to buy, known as a support area or demand zone. Or if you want to sell, just in case it's a selling option you're looking at, you check your technicals based on your resistance or your supply zone. So that is what we're looking out for Oracle. So you could also pay attention to that and see how you can take advantage of that. And then of course, we've been talking about Apple for a while now. Apple. And of course, after the 4-to-1 split stock, we've seen that Apple has been stalling for a while. So if you ask me, why are they stalling? You'd have expected them to continue their bullish run. But we all know that iPhone 12 is going to be released come October next month. So that one should also make the shares to also appreciate. So that means that for us to take advantage of that, because you also need to know what to expect in order for you to take advantage. So what are we expecting? We're expecting the shares of Apple to appreciate. But it doesn't mean that it's going to start appreciating now. You must also cross over to your technicals. Look for areas of support where the market is going to bounce and push higher. You can also look for areas of resistance. We're expecting the market to break out of that resistance and then now act as what? Act as support and then push higher, right? So let's see how things go. Pay attention to Brexit this week. Pay attention to Oracle and of course Apple. And then let's see what we can make out of it. Let's see how we can take advantage. Okay, great. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. If this video was helpful, Don't forget to click on the subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the like and of course share. Okay, great. Thank you and see you soon. And then we'll give you more information on what's happening. If there's any updates, any surprises or any U-turns or whatever the case might be, of course, you will hear from us first, right? So enjoy the rest of the day and goodbye for now.